She woke me up with a bang bang, looking over cross-eyed. Had a big hunch that the world was a big lie. When I got up, all the blood to my head. I got so dizzy, fell back into my bed. I went over to the wayside, looking for the high tide. What will I find? Will I find? Will I find? Find. All I saw was a man that had a hat that had a pom-pom. He's been there for years.
Can someone tell me how long? Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me.
At a quarter to three, and I didn't know it then, but she put a spell on me. Said I had to go down to where the cliffs meet the sea and meet an old man to present my plea. So I headed way down to the big pier, to wait and confront my big fear.
I wheeled around behind to my blind side to find an old man with a lime and a kind eye.
Said, Mister, Mister, with your beard so long, would you be a saint and tell me just where I'm going? He pointed to a conch shell and then to the lime and said,
this is all I really need
to get by.
Sleep.
Kick it now.